A fire in southern Colorado this morning. The Craig Daily Press reports that fire is burning on the west side of Moffat County. It's at least 90 acres at last report. They'll work on fighting that fire again this morning. We'll be keeping our eyes on what's going on there.